days of my life I praise. Everything that I have now you get to me, Baba.
See, I don't know, come, I don't know. Thank you.
Harry, Constance and Harry are now coming. Wow. MC Paul, I am here. We are not going to be around a swap for us. We can't find that.
But tomorrow I go to something. And I go back.
Constance and Harry.
But the ending, one more in me. I'm not sure I'm like a tragedy. Nobody today, nobody today.
Wow.
Who
on the road one faster?
Let me stop.
Yo, now it is time for the best man and the lady. Come out. Yo, I was here for Yadamuasi. Sadia Monsia and Yabutra Amayan when I mean Shami. Thank you for being good to us. Pardon us for the late and everything. We are about to continue the whole show. But please, with here, we have two MCs. And gentlemen, I don't want him to come close to me because if you look at our height, it's like something. My friend, but just come to me, please. Please. Hallelujah. This is my big brother, Kofi. My brother Kofi from New York is here to assist me, or I'm going to assist him for the whole show. So please, can you put your hands together for brother Kofi from New York capital? Or also the Abandoned Sam Virginia in New York, so yes, here. Kofi, send the medical, yeah, the profile, you never want to, so the machine. And the medical, the Nipanum, me and Sandy Kaba, and the FA, a titular no subra. Just continue.
Thank you very much. 1-2. 1-2. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for my co-MC Jesse Pachon Sambokese. Put your hands together. And your friend Ben Kofi from New York. Now, yeah, your brother Parry Grant and to me and yet the wedding I'm at baby. So I came here to support. And ladies and gentlemen, this is a wonderful team. The brother party, put your hands together for them as we celebrate this wonderful, powerful Millennium Wedding 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a standing ovation for the wonderful couple today, please. Humbly, everybody's feet up as we usher in this wonderful couple. One time, our DJ Banga, please hold it for me. Hold it for me, DJ Banga. There's one thing I want to tell you, please. When we have professional video and cameramen taking pictures and videos, it is purposely contracted by the couple or the host. We want you to please clear every space that you see them humbly. We are not instructing you or dictating to you. So we can have neat, beautiful, professional, detailed videos and pictures for them. Running in and out will not favor us, please. Ladies and gentlemen, one time, the most powerful, the new, the wonderful, beautiful and handsome couple, Mr. and Mrs. Moses Opari Akran, DJ Banga. Put your hands together. Have a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just welcomed the most powerful couple newly wedded in 2019. Mr. and Mrs. Moses Opari Ekran. Put your hands together as we welcome them right to their seat. I didn't hear that clap, please. A big round of applause, Zamboka say, if you're about to enjoy this wonderful couple. Ladies and gentlemen, beautiful times like this, we have fun, we enjoy ourselves. We love that beautiful love. There's a saying that when love intertwines, nobody can separate it. Even a gem can be picked up from the floor. This is love that has intertwined for years. And the beautiful blessing today is something you can't just talk about. It's appalling. Thank you very much. I welcome you once again to this wonderful reception of Mr. and Mrs. Ekran. I'm Kofi, I'm going to be one of your MCs tonight, working with the great MC who was here before me. Jesse was a wonderful guy, and I want you to put your hands together for him once again. Put your hands together for Jesse as I call in the Right Reverend Minister Prince.
When they mention my name, people think it's just a huge something, right? Have fun. Amen.
Yo, yo.
Hello.
Don't fix it.
Hello. But you're a sorry, Kakra. Remember, Bompai. If you are not carrying a baby or a baby is carrying you, please, can you please be on your feet? What a day to be alive. Let's close our eyes. Unto you be the glory, great things you have done, greater things you are about to do. What you are about to do for humanity, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard. Neither has this entered into the heart of any man, but it has been revealed by your Spirit unto us. This is the day that you have made, so we should rejoice and be glad in it. We have come again to a reception, O God. For the Bible says nothing was made without you. And so therefore we crave your presence to come. Father, lead, guide us, be the center of everything that we're going to do this afternoon. My God and my King, with you all things are possible and possessable. So have your day with us. And we'll be careful to give you all the glory. Thank you. In the name of Jesus we have prayed and all shall say,
Amen. Put your hands together for the right reverence to praise. A short but powerful and unique prayer. What I know is God is already here praying before we walk in here. But when you seal it, when you seal it with God, it makes it more concrete, solid. Ladies and gentlemen, DJ, I'm working with three people here. Three, apart from my co-MC. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a fun time for them. We want absolute cooperation. We want celebration. We want joy from you to let this couple know how important they are. Your clapping, your smile, your cheers, your dancing is what's going to tell Moses and Audrey. That's what I call the couple one-on-one, to know that you celebrated them. Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful DJ there, DJ Banga, put your hands together for him. He is going to be giving you all the best music you ever want to dance to. And I have a team here. A team that are taking videos and production photos. Ladies and gentlemen, Rex Vet Production. Put your hands together for them as they are here. Rex Vet is you. Okay. Now, Rex Vet is one here, so we have different people here. Rex Vet Photos, you have production Rex Vet. Then we have some videos and photos. Put your hands together for them. You have two different production teams here. God bless you and bless your union and continue to celebrate you for another 50 years before maybe you never get tired of yourself. After 50 years, you'll be loving yourself more. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll call Jesse, my big co-MC, to hold the microphone and continue where I ended. Once again, Ben Kofi, right from New York City, yours truly will be here to have fun with you. It's going to be fun. Take it from there. Thank you.
Kofi, when I'm in shop, New York, when I'm open, so Diana Brofun, I'm okay, and you're in that. Hallelujah. Now, I can say that we should be asked, Mr. Mwamba. Now, we are Presbyter Waha. Presbyter Bia, Mwakonya Wahase. Presbyter Sino, Mwakonya Wahase. Audrey, I am Munia, to your presbyter, where you could buy an hour, who could have presbyter. Uber Jahaba, no, you're not yet buy ya. Presbyters, you have your seat here. I was here for occasion like this, no. I said, you'll be out of Betra if you want my. Now, I was here for the common to Permano, almost a crazy and point your coupon. Your boss, Robas, I said, oh, I'm going to be in San Ho, and the crazy and point your coupon, and I'm about to get my. So I ain't my for an insured and Yo, I my friend Pamuntino, or Ra, and do a riot a crab, or who sent or bail for me our son of a town. Ah, or what Toronto, or Munti, and of which Toronto, Abedua say, or Sabarima or Bimfo Sasreku, or my him of Aquapimai of Toronto, or Nuasu was I, Doctor Martin K. Lakumi, our Dantin surgeon. So we see to do, we see aye. Hallelujah. Aye, or bill for another doctor, Martin K. Lakumi. Doctor, may I also get away? Or there is something here, you. There is something here. of the Toronto and about one semana. Yo, asana obakasa no unia ba ko ha obeboa wo. Ah, woni Mr. Mrs. Adolfo mo ha. Omo so yoro ne mo esem mo. Omo semo mo onya mi shamo. So, auntie, before we continue, we would like the chairman to say something for us. Chairman, onya mi shamo.
And you are nominee Adolfo no mo esem mo ha. Ye mamu nyina akwa ba. Hey, NJP said, "Ne day, Onyankopon ehyira so na ne day awie pɛyɛ, because this is the day that the Lord has made. So we are going to rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah." Wo hwɛ sɛ ɔpon yi a ɛyɛ abusua ne yɛatwa ahyia fafi dodoa. Fafi dodoa na fafi anum ne ne keka ho ne mamfe ye nyira ne aye abusia wo hwe saa table ye a ye aye titi ye nyira ye nga sefi faako na eho na owura agura opare eho na ofi enti no ye ye nua no na se jumadi enti se erekoso a Nesi enyina baabi a ye wo hye e wo North America ne ye den ye ba ne be pia dwumadi no. So on behalf of all these families, I say thank you so much to everybody for coming here. The bridesmaids, you look so gorgeous, you look so beautiful. Momo musa ma mia no se ne ano wo si nante wo aso dem mu ho no wo nante di yi onyankopon aye. Minua yao o de bi bia o frɛ me bra ɛna sɛ 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 ɔbia no hyia na kyɛ ɛnɛ yaba be pia mo ama mo ahyira ma ware so eti no bia me ka ne sɛ wo hwɛ yɛ a yɛtete ha yɛ yɛ ne ayɛre ka ne sɛ onyankopɔn hyira mo. Nabi piara mo bɛ no enko so ye wiase aye na mu no edumri bia na wo soro edumri bia no aba fom na bibia mo ye no mo fa mani nhwe onyankopon ye no ye ye wunua no mpanfo ne etete hai se bibi na kire wo so a obetima eden obetima frɛ na obia no so no banani nye Omo bia ni ja na wo so wa eden na wa so majo. All that I'm saying is that I'm leaving them with peace and love. I'm speaking on behalf of this family here. They should love one another just like how it was spelled out at church. So that may the Almighty God just bless all of you from now till eternity. Thank you so much. And God bless everybody for coming here. Enjoy yourself.
Bacha bonsam mabie. O sabarima obin for sasraku on my hen of Okuyap in my traditional area, Toronto. And I mean Shabo. Uru abusuna fu abupa ni adofo yina ayo demasi. Ebri pamuno yebe yi abusunani yina achina obi obe biano. We are going to introduce you, but please,
ladies and gentlemen, may I be co-MC? Just see, put your hands together. DJ, too much talking won't have fun, please. Can you just make it cool up as we let them cool off? The time to have fun is just now, ladies and gentlemen. Put yourself together. There's going to be more fun in this house. The co-host is about to step up for you. And there's going to be more selections of different items. You'll be enjoying yourself tonight. Actually, this afternoon into the early evening of the day. Thank you, DJ Banga. Pull it right on. Thank you.
MC, I tell you what, when you go close to them, do it in moderation.
everything you want.
When you go there and you carry your cup, whether white, red, or whatever, there will be brown, clear drinks, whatever. There's yellow, whatever, pineapple juice. When you go to your husband or your wife, and he or she asks you, what do you have in your cup? You thicken your voice. When you take your voice to your husband or your wife, he knows you are serious. He will not ask you a second question. Whatever is in the cup, just say three things. Cranberry juice, pineapple juice, ginger ale. Ladies and gentlemen, the couple's first down. Mr. and Mrs. Moses Opari Akran, DJ Banga. Put your hands together as you write them right. Songs coming for them as they rock this wonderful Celine Dion love song. I know how Audrey feels about Moses right now, and I tell you what, you see, in romantic situations like this, you see why Audrey don't want to really dance to this song too much. It's like Opari already loves me, Moses is gonna be loving me too much. That's what we want for you. Enjoy, baby.
That is all I'm taking with me.
Beautiful and unique.
So goodbye.
A style in class.
Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is Love in a Mix of Blue. Oh, this Shreddy Odoya me. Shreddy Odoya me. This is Audrey. All right. If somebody's enjoying this here, I don't mind. Put your hands together. That's what I want. Come on, the couples on the dance floor. Enjoy the song for you. Where's the family? I want the family to join your mama and your dad. Put your hands together. You know what is different from what I've done for the past 21 years? I'm seeing events like this. You know what is different? In events like this, I don't see couples want to dance with those who came to celebrate them. But this is the first time I've seen the two couples. There's a man can't show me someone dancing, grand, come on, dancing. They kind of love dancing. They just want to tell you that. You know what that means? If you won't celebrate me, we will celebrate ourselves. So you know what? You are about to celebrate them. It may be for you for you 10 minutes. The man will say, why never dance? And I say, why never baba sir? Who's going to get up and dance, or who's going to be sitting down? And who will dance more than Audrey? And who's going to be shaking it out more than Opari Moses? Please, ladies and gentlemen, we will do it Just after 10 minutes, there's a surprise for you. That's why you're not going to get up from there. You're going to be enjoying that surprise. Dinner is about to be served. Actually, it's, yes, it's going to be dinner. Jesse, your mom won't suck a cray. Why
would you?
Pacho. The unique display of artistic beauty. Won't you love this? The tables you're sitting on. Her name is a beautiful Princess Dutch. In some book, I said, put your hands together. Princess Dutch, say, or what? May God bless them. Princess Dutch, ladies and gentlemen, DJ Banga.
Go! 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 Go!
Hallelujah. Minya, one way, money me bea. You're not quite sorry. Mama, princess is so me. Mammy, almost over home. Far off from my jazz, I'll be home. Mammy, when the sister, I say no. May I not bet you, I may yammer because a seno. Mammy, where you want to draw and charge up one day. The idea may cry, make cow, cry, never say, I can say. So when this can't cry, or my old tranica crack, or venture woo, never old tranica crack. Well, some princess touch. Oh, be our hero. Our head, Mama, what's it? What is our idea soon be? Oh, what will write it? When you know about what's super devil? Mohon, when it was so part, no more I say. A bra with some warriors, you know, and I am nearby. I saw about princess touch. What the way a bremo or so what I was to say. And the power cromagna, the craters, our hang on, won't find a sober of a boy, or the mishamo.
There's one thing I want to clarify. Princess, okay, just let Princess finish what she's doing. Princess told me something here and I kind of got a little bit shaky. I got scared a little bit. She told me a title she got for this wedding production and preparations. She didn't just decorate the place, but she is the wedding coordinator. The coordinator means, so I'm like, I'm sorry, I hope you're not going to fire me. He said, no, MC, you're doing a good job. Ladies and gentlemen, wedding coordinator, not only the one who decorated the place. Put your hands together for Princess Dutch. The coordinator, the only high meal. Why high meal, I mean you, Jumei. Thank you very much. And we honor you, Jesse.
We are great. Yo, I was here, and I was a bra couple, so not chance, you know. I feel the matches are your soap open in Suoba. But let me back to what I couldn't have said, what about Papa? Now, Papa, 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 Pap And no ba, Mama Brahasi and Sana will be on for the guy in what I give. Brahasi, Mama Patrobra. I saw for him the name one bro, one, hallelujah. I will say a benedict says, yeah. Now I can't even do penny a benedict. And the money you can say, I saw Obano, and then of Papa Essa, and Abama no so, and no Mamma Essa. And we are part near benedict, my moon fool. Mr. Aquanua, I am managing the gift table, no Akosia Pontio. Ah, a ya Ruby and a Barbara, I'm a wedding mohonum. Mr. Ubaso, please, if somebody gives you money to give to them as a gift, don't take it home. Please, give it to them. Obedia, my dear man, I have a big mistake. Okay, I'm not going to give you a good idea. I have my dear. And you have a form. Banga, a brat to say, Yama, Minia, Yama, a ya. The bride. The bride, no.
They obviously, if these names are not acknowledged, they are not dancing anymore. Okay. We have to do it. Please, they are authorizing and it has to be working out. We have New York for Papa Krum Hapavo. We have Miss Dorita and Anita from New York. Doris and Anita from New York, ladies and gentlemen, you're here. We acknowledge your presence. Put your hands together for them. Thank you very much for all that you're doing to support this family. And we have Mr. and Mrs. Labby from Maryland. Put your hands together. Ladies and gentlemen, Jesse, take it up.
So, here we are. The other one, Mabino, Una, Omae Basso, and Sana Ebesa, and Ye. Because one of my basso said, I'm not the best you will. Obasi pa wan praka wa de no baso enti una ubedi kai na de wa wuwo so papa wa haseya sense woni haseya de osina na emun wa ba mo abedi asa na ukuru so akose uwa abusua enti DJ banga banga wa ha na kwe mu ade e ma oba no ne wase na mi shira wono yire sema de mo ho afre ne mo no nyam ni ya hoton na mo tu aka aka o nyame shira bu e ma firi bi nyame shira mo na emu afena si Obano, Yehostu, Yehodu, Yesom, Yepia, Absi Brab, Yamaka Semicho. So Hodu, no hostu, no Pia, and I would say. But the embassy I can say, Cecilia, I'm saying a comedy man, and the young Mompa Yamwebian, the Sophon Swaba, or Mompa Yagwebian in the Swa, near Savoy, and the Ananus, Obuni Dimino, Asanaba, and I'm coming to Diacoso, or the Miagrandia. Piano, upon pay a gusumaya, not free at once of Pacho.
You're Pacho, mummy, a mompire. And will a diane any anomia so. Ostro Sorohine, as of well ready. And your boy, your shiaha, a woo, dinimu. A baby, dear, a beshi, and a noa nim power honinti, and nipa, a druho, na ishira, a baho. And unti, woman, a cassa, a ye yen in assay, and counting, sawa boy, and no abaha. The dawa say, Emma, yen yanuma, woman, woman, you dear, ninyansa, a wedian in noa home. Na wodi onyan saa ni nimdie anoa se yemfa enhye wodi na nimnyam emra aye di ama ye ni pedie anya hoden foforo eno ti ni esron se osoro hene frisru musoro na ti waduane ho na shira so na ye di a ama ya hoden foforo ama ye nkanyan ani anika foforo wada ni don yina wo ma ya de pa ma enye dumadi esron ko ewe ni pedie mu ni ebe ye pori ye pay your pony, ye pay your dear, ye pay your how, Christo years to dream of Pagumayen, not till moon crack 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 crack. Now, my ye divia, the dear ye yen in a silver mound, who are offered it in trade, a year no cafo, and ye in dimafo. Eda was a Christo dream on tea. Amen.
Our Right Reverend Head Pastor, who see a champion, Pacho Mobomo Samano, put your hands together. Thank you very much. Can I switch that? Like that. I had before we even make an announcement for the gift table, about 20-25 people came in to write their names. Yamin Shamuwa. and they didn't have the gifts for you when you write your name. They have it now. When you know that you are the first 10, 20, 25 people who have, you have no gift, just come close to the table. They'll give you a gift. The names at the table is Barbara and Ruby. Please go there and get a gift. Thank you very much. It's important that you keep silence at the back, especially. That exit door has no emergency, please. We need silence there. Thank you very much. Nana, thank you.
Hello. Good evening. Oh, good afternoon. To the happy couple of Barry and Audrey. On behalf of Nana Manfehene, Nana and Sasa Sirku, the second. Good evening. Is it still working? Can you all hear me? Okay. Good evening, everybody. Before I start, I would like to explain that Opare's younger sister is the Ochiame of Opare's younger sister, Opare Okoran's younger sister, is the Ochiame of the dearly departed Chidomhima of Malfi, Nana and Sansa Tsureko. So this marriage is very, very important to us, all Malfi people. To the happy couple, on behalf of Nana Manfehene, Nana and Sansa Tsureko II, and Manfemeng Nina, I bring you warm greetings. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And wish you everlasting life and happiness. We all know the trials and tribulations of staying married. So after many years of Audrey and Opare being married, it is impressive and heartwarming that they decide to publicly state that they love each other so much that they choose each other again as they enter into the holy matrimony. A successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always to the same person, who is your wife. And they have shown that today. Happy marriages begin when we marry the one we love, and they blossom when we love the one we have married. And again, by the joy of the occasion, they have demonstrated that today. May your being together be a joy forever and ever. May God bless you both and keep your hearts as one. May the two of you be blessed with happiness and that continues to grow, and with the love that lasts and a peaceful life together. Thank you.
Yo, Nana, when I make for presentations, you know my sanka. Sabre, a drew, Nananum, a creapin for so. Nanama creapin for have my own presentation, I'm fair, John Tamwachi. Sabre, I mean, MC or break a crank to Miss Sodimo. A conscientious no break, keep me the way break here, I'm more upon. By one you hear about it. And Nanama creapin for Moha. Now, do people sign presentation, not a mobile. A creapin for more, mamma, can't there find for me, you free. So, one.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah,
Na opa, pai não pare, o caiu, o caiu, o caiu, o
nane aba se obeka na ware hwa oka kire ye na yinyina ye ngaba ha se hiba bi gawo na wa kana ware hwa na bibia kusuko bebe na ye mai ye kura ye nsa mbuai na obiba ka se wai den ne wu ye nim yang papa pare ni ope mangu mrechi bu pesu ah ko kwa yebu ma ko ko sia ka ho ya ye mwa wa fu ka kra wo nchen e no so ka ho me kwang o ye wo nyoma e na ye wo nyom ni nyina ka ho ka ne ya bua bua ni nyina no ana ye libre inua ana ni hoka fo se won fanka won hwasho akora akwa na mbe duwo eji eba ya na ye bijao inua ana ni yire na se na medika aka no won aka won aware shi na bibia akoso wa no wa no ana anum aka ni na mon premier ya me sanga de tusu bi uni se isan se ya ya de sa na e ya kono nti ya tun sa fre bia se wa ha na pe se wo de ho ba dom tu ka pu fu ku na e do pare ya mu mo si sa mu ni ri ya ana se e mu bia wa ha na o pre o ye na i bi ti na e do ba ka ye ho na ye nyina ye na ye ama na man nyina ayeye ni okura pa man so ayeye ya na mo pre yen eh mo pre yen eh na bi esa so mo pre yen eh afre ma ye nyom ah ehia no bo nyom o chira ma no we
na safu mano ene safu mpenfo ene new wedded couples no di asa edi senior prelimita wa me amenkasa me be mano na obekasa ti wedi ya papa madaro made mo ka kire mo safu ba no na mo ho de mo ye na mo ni be di asa asa na wa ko new york ya man so wa sa bo so mo wa sa che wo yire wa ba wa de so ni sa hallelujah
Obisan for se o ye basri ni a ye bisanyom na ye ne ye busian for na abedi asa en fa won ne basri ni a o ye basri bi a ye basri enti se enwuma DJ le be bo ama ye no ye ye basri fo nyina en ye ne Mr and Mrs Opare abedi asa ana ye besa Mr and Mrs Opare de ye kan se na mi shura mo minim sebe bia otire waka egumasu se mo hwe ya me sorry no frere me be bia me otire ompe wo me si ade wakama mate intimitini kamu obitivi intisi ene osa na ahwena enye ya obitima akwachiachia ene ene yi ana mankani yi pacha DJ nyumna ready ya basu wode
Onya mia kasio Osu onya mia kwa 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 I was the same Ya sobo panine wano Panine yine kwa Sine pene Ya 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 Oh Oh la la Asu ya mia no Asu ya mia no Asu ya mia no Asu ya mia no
Attention. As the MC said, if you've opened your drink, the sparkling wine, May you please pour a little bit into your plastic cup, please. Yes. Ovie. Well, Ovie, first of all, I want to thank you for the honor of being your best man. And I also want to thank everybody here on behalf of the groom for the love that you've shown him. And I know that is a man full of love and full of fun. One of his favorite speech, a quote, that if you are here, I will encourage you to keep is this. My only problem is I don't have a problem. That's Opari's favorite quote. Again, I quote again. My only problem is I don't have a problem. He's been, since I moved from Maryland to this place, he's been such a great, I call him a brother straight, and Ajua is my little sister too. So they've been like a family to me, to my kids, their kids, they're all like family. So I call him my senior brother. And he's just a man full of heart. He gives respect to everybody, whether you are young, you are old, whoever you are, Opari will always give you the due respect. And that is one thing that I like so much about him, that he takes life easy and enjoys life. So, Opari, this day, we thank you for the honor. I will have the bridesmaid say something.
Hello. Mr. and Mrs. Opari, I am wishing you guys a lifetime happiness and love. May your love grow and then peace remain in your house. Yamama Wariso.
Now, if you may lift up your glass so that we toast to them and wish them well. Now, with this, we lift our glasses. We talk to long marriage. We toast to happiness, we toast to love, we toast to prosperity. Yeah. We toast to long life. Hip, 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 hip. Hip, 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 hip. Hip, 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 hip. To you, the bride and the groom. Yes.
You got it, Delicate, you got it. All right.
Celebration.
Champagne.
of the cake. It will be assisted by Mrs. Kusi Achampo. I will see you for Osofu Mami. Kusi Achampo. I never want Miss Amici. I cry.
Shouted and the cake is caught. As he rang, and the cake is what? Caught. How wonderful is that? But your mom caught the cake, no mom caught it. Where's the plate and the fork and everything? They need to feed each other. All right, let me do this. This is the best part of love. Now, they are about to feed yourselves so well that I just love Audrey, the way Audrey started cutting the cake. Because Prime Moses just got confused. He doesn't know what's going on, but your wife will cut it. Don't worry. Cut a chunk of the cake. Cut a chunk of the cake. Put it right in. And feed Opari right now. Feed your husband. Feed your husband. All right. Yeah. Now let your husband feed you. No, there's another fork right there. Hold it. Feed you. Feed her. No, feed her with a big chunk. I know what I'm saying now. A big chunk. Don't swallow it, Audrey. When that big chunk comes to your mouth, hold it. All right. Hold it. Okay. Put it in her mouth. All right, hold it right there. DJ, hold on. Now, take the fork out, put the fork down. Now, feed him with that big chunk. Feed him with that big chunk. Now, in a night, slowly and nice. Feed him slow and nice. What a beauty, put your hands together. Oh yeah. It is Mr. and Mrs. Opari Moses and Grandma, put your hands together! Yeah, come on. Enjoy your time, celebrate them as they do what they do best. That's what we do. There's no better beauty than the kids in this house. All right, come on. All right. Yeah, thank you. you.
Okay.
Do your thing. Somebody want to do a marriage right now. Somebody want to remarry again right now. Oh, yeah. Dancing and the number, sorry. All right, come on. Take it easy. Enjoy that time. All right, come on, man. Wherever you are, you want to dance to this music, it's for you. Celebrating Mr. Anderson, Moses Safari and Fanta. A wonderful, beautiful, made of honor. I love you, seeing you around is best. Where are my girls? Where are my girls? Where is she? Oh, you are here, okay. I'm still looking around anyway. Yeah, come on. Alright. The only thing you stole in the show. 16 years ago, he was a military officer in Ghana. I've just told everybody. It's alright, go on, yeah. It's okay, okay. Yeah, that's one of the most powerful military officers at Rollins' time. I'm sorry I didn't say it. It's okay. Jerry Rollins' boy, it's okay. Can I say that? Thank you, it's okay. I stole the show anyway. It's okay, you are on retirement. What you want, your money?
Baby,
up on my girls for your love. Yes, Lord.
Money to correct, you don't know any man who forget. Yeah, 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 y
There were some beautiful, lovely ladies who followed, they came out with princess, they came out with you, and they lure me in, and my heart is jumping, and I call my doctor. I don't know, my doctor might come here to check if my blood pressure is okay, if my hemoglobin is okay, if I'm good to still continue, because they dance with me and I'm kind of feeling mesmerized. God knows why he created women for us. At the end of the day, when you are exhausted and women is around, why are you looking at me? You know it's true. Your husband will even say it. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the most beautiful, lovely Audrey in the house. And definitely, as you know, a woman doesn't walk alone when she is married and blessed humbly with a holy matrimony. Pari Moses have gone to join her, and they're coming in all new and beautiful. You know what I want to tell you? Take it or leave it. Life is beautiful. When you love each other, you celebrate each other, it comes out so great, and you love it, and somebody want to follow your footsteps. DJ Benga from Brooklyn, New York. Let's bring it out. Mr. and Mrs. Pari Moses. A grandma coming in all new.
I am You want to find me and put you
More than 5-6 times today I came up. But you'll be paying part of my insurance today. Tell your parents. Tell your parents, oh. If I reach New York tomorrow and I have to go to the hospital on Tuesday, all the girls who dance with me, they are beautiful and they dance well, you'll pay part of the insurance. Tell your parents, oh. I've said that. And I'll continue to say it. But the beauty is that you made me make some good exercise and my knees are not hurting. And you know that's God, right? Put your hands together. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Opari Moses Ekran is going to be coming through table to table, shake your hands and greet you after a short message from them. And there will be pictures and videos, post with them, enjoy with them, there will be good music, dance with them, jump with them. You can jump on Opari's head, but not the woman. Opari will be able to carry anybody, including men anyway. I know him. He's a strong man. The good thing is that, you want to hear that? This has been more than 20 programs I've done in Virginia for the past 20, 21 years. It's been one of the best, the celebration, the unique performance. Your love and everything's been very good. Put your hands together for yourselves, ladies and gentlemen, as I give this microphone to this wonderful man who has a word for you. Nyendruho, Nekochechi and Mumpacho. DJ Banga, as they greet and celebrate right now. Music and on. photographers, videographers will be at the table. Pacho, please, can you take a seat at your tables, please? They are coming around to celebrate and cheers with you. DJ Banga, let's do it. Now, thank you. All the way from Virginia, Maryland, Washington, New York, New Jersey. They are right here.
Yeah. when I'm up, because this year, only put in the Minatina. If you know what the kind of is in Nanaba, the kind of part to Panago Pina,
I'm a man, 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 paper. I have money and me go. Now I'm the king of paper. But I show Babylon go. Only I pass one day away. But if you buy me on that, I'm going to like the same calling.
If you need me, my Lord, raise them down. Oh, And as a fight that I can't deny, some of these tell me why. Yeah, I think the question. I'm not gonna be dead, but I got you, I'm gonna be dead. And you're gonna
Boy, take that salt, drink to me. If I break down, no touch, tell me. Why down my feet, tell me who treat me. Never. Boy, them way, yeah, fake me. The T-set, boy, they be PM me. And I mean the best time, I'll stop for me. Never. Boy, be best, so drink to me. If I break down, no touch, tell me. Why down my feet, tell me who treat me.
That's how we do it. Let me tell you something. You have celebrated, and celebrating has defined its own meaning. And you know the meaning of celebration in this place. Pacho, please come here, Kaka. Still, you're celebrating. You're going. Come here, Kaka, a little bit of silence. A little bit of silence. Do you know what celebration has shown us here? It has shown togetherness and unity and love that I said about 2 hours or 1.5 hours ago. That both young and old, medium age, kids, teenagers, adults, fathers, mothers, grandfathers, grandmothers, can uniquely unite and love and cheer each other. I saw about 5-6 girls, ladies, and I step into their midst dancing and feeling good. And I can't guess their ages, but I know I have sons who are 26 and 23 years old, and the little one is 5 years old. So it means they are in their midst. That's what I'm talking about. That is what love and life, unity and whatever I talk about, it's about. And I'm talking about this young, little, cute, and vibrant ladies and guys around us here. There's one I'm looking for who even inspired me. He's a guy. He's nowhere. I can't find him. But you replace him as a lady and you are unique. You are just extra. It is you I was looking for. You don't turn your head away. Say something.
Yeah, I just gave you the microphone. I don't know what you want to say. I just put you on the line because you can be an MC. You are a bad man. Say something.
Go
back.
Goodbye. Okay, so I just want to say thank you for everyone who came here. We had fun and we hope like the DJ plays more songs for us to dance. Thank you.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. No, he inspired me so much. I was looking for him. I know he's right here. Yo, I love you and I kind of feel your spirit. You know what? Who you are? No matter what profession you want to be to make a $200,000 a year, you will be that. But you are an MC, you have a charisma, and you have that unique voice to do what I'm doing right now. Pick it right with me, okay? You know what I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, if there's anybody here who wants to say a word to the couple, I invite two. And it's going to be only 1 minute for everyone. Only two. And in 3 minutes, if nobody gets up, we're about to wrap it up. And as we wrap it up, I tell you what, these are the most important people apart from you. DJ Banga. Ken Video and Photography. Rex. Beta Production. Yours truly, MC Ben Kofi. We'll be here for you. We love you. We'll be here forever as you always here. Anybody here to say anything for them, and the rest will be music till we drop. A word of well wish to this wonderful couple. From anybody here, family, friends, loved ones, I'll give the microphone to you. It's the time right now. Yes or no? Who takes this microphone from me, or I bring DJ Banga to the floor? Somebody taking the microphone or not? If you're not taking a microphone from me, MC Ben Kofi, right down from DJ Banga. Ken Videos and Production, Rex, Beta and Production. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much for coming in to support this wonderful family, Mr. and Mrs. Moses Opari Akran and the entire family. from the pastors and all the reverend ministers who officiated this wonderful blessed marriage. May God bless you and get home safe. And as you reach your home, know that we will forever be thankful. DJ Banga, it is down to the wire. Bless.